Guys, welcome back to my vlog channel. I don't know where I'm gonna be posting this video. I haven't posted on my vlog channel in forever, but I know prom vlogs are super popular, so them prom vlogs be getting them good views, so I might have to post this on my main channel. I haven't decided yet. Today is my prom day. I am so excited. Me and my mom have been cleaning up. It is currently 9:36. My prom day is actually coming all the way from Atlanta. He's coming here with another friend of mine. Both of them are both from Atlanta. We all met on Twitter through a group chat. We've been talking since January, so it just means a lot to me that they're coming all the way from Atlanta to help make my prom day what I want it to be. So I really do appreciate them for that. I have to go pick them up around like 12, I think that is when they will get here. Me and my mom have just been trying to clean the house up, you know, make sure everything is good. So the next thing that I have to do is go pick up the car that I'll be driving to prom. I think I'll keep it a surprise. So you got to keep watching the vlog if you want to see what kind of car I got for my senior prom. And then after that, I need to go get a corsage because I'm really last minute and I haven't done that yet. So that's what I gotta go do. But yeah, guys, I'm excited to take you guys along with me for my prom day. Senior prom 2017. Your girl is about to graduate. I'm so excited. So stay tuned. I really hope this day goes as planned. And yeah, let's get started, guys. Good morning. All right, hey guys, so right now I'm at the place where the rental car is. My mom just went in to get it because your girl ain't old enough, but we're having some trouble. I just call her and she doesn't know how to start the car. So she's calling the lady right now who we're renting it from because she's not actually here. She just left her key in the leasing office. My mom has to call her to figure out how to start the car. I'm like, girl, we should have brought a man with us who knows about cars, because this might not have been a good idea to come here by herself. So that's what my mom's doing right now. I probably should call Brad, my prom date people, check up on that, see when I need to go pick them up.
Hello.
Hey, where you at?
Guess
what?
The bus left us.
Oh my god. How'd the bus leave y'all?
It left early.
What time did y'all get there? Y'all went to sleep, didn't y'all?
No, look. So, the bus was supposed to leave at 8:35. Or not 8:35, 6:35.
Mm-hmm.
They pulled up at 6:25. It was gone. We just like, all right, they just gonna leave us like that.
Dang. How long y'all been driving?
Like an hour and a half away.
Okay. I'm sorry y'all had to go through all that.
I know, I love it. But yeah, I mean, I'm coming straight to your house. We'll be there by 12.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right. See you in a little bit.
All right. I feel really bad. So they ended up having to drive 4 hours. Basically, I just told my mom. I said she's going to have to do all this prom stuff all over again with my brother. And she disagreed.
Yeah. But, I mean, it won't. I didn't disagree. I'm saying it won't be as stressful for mm-hmm. the mother, for the as a son. We simply have to go get whatever the girl is wearing, the color, go to get him fitted
mm-hmm.
for his tuxedo.
And that's it.
And make sure he has money. But, you know, making sure you have your dress fitted, you picked out a dress, it's presentable.
Mm-hmm.
And hair and all that, that's a lot.
Yeah, it is a lot.
I mean, it's been fun, but it's been stressful when it's all over. You're like, but I wouldn't trade it for the world.
So blessed to have a mother who I can depend on to help me with this kind of stuff.
Well, you're welcome. Blessed to have a daughter that can do most of it on her own. And I was also telling her about her in this dress buying. And we've been blessed enough that she's been blessed in order to be able to handle some of these expenses on her own. So that's a blessing.
Mm-hmm.
And not because she had to. Because she wanted to.
Yep. This little biker need to
move.
Hey guys, so we just finished getting the corsage and the boutonniere for my prom date, and now me and mommy are getting a quick little lunch at a pizza joint. Just got a little slice of pepperoni. Just something to hold us over. And yeah. Thank you.
No
she beautiful without makeup, guys?
No makeup.
Well, we've already started eating, but we smashing on this pizza. Oh my gosh, hey guys!
What? One.
Shut up. I got my vlog camera. I told you I wasn't playing. Hey Rob. Y'all been asleep? Rob looked like he been asleep.
Bro, I ain't sleep at all.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good, how are y'all? Nice to meet you. All right, I'm Shelly.
How you doing?
Hi. That's Rob.
Hi, Rob. Thank you for doing this.
I know. Hey guys, so I just got out the shower. Face looking super crusty, but just wait for the glow up. It is 3:47, it's almost 4 o'clock. I think I'm gonna go ahead and start getting dressed. We have dinner reservations at 6:30. So yeah, I need to start getting myself together. I'm looking in Snapchat and I'm seeing everybody there. They got their makeup done, their hair done. Will my camera stay right here? Let's see. It's a little crooked, but it'll work. Last night I washed my hair and blow dried it, and yeah, that was all I did, just so it would be easier for me to style it or whatever. So I got me a ponytail, girl, and I got this blasting freezing spray, and I got some Hicks edges. So yeah, my hair won't be super hard to do. So yas, I think I want to do my part on this side. I'm gonna be using some Eco Styler Gel and a toothbrush. I'm not gonna show y'all how dirty it is, cause y'all gonna be like, ew, can I please get you a new one? Hair. I have a sleek ponytail. Edges are laid for the gods, and now it's time to do this makeup. Let's go. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never be. But I wake up and Ellen and drunk. Work. You see me, I be work. You see me do me dirt. Tell me about that work. Pretty on that.
She my pretty young.
Okay, you guys, so I just finished doing my makeup. I ended up doing a darker lip because my teeth look hella white now. Yes, but ooh, the sun coming back out. You peep, you peep. So yeah, I'm about to put on my dress. And then Brad, say hey, Brad. You gotta turn towards the light.
What's up?
Yeah.
It's a good one.
Brad gonna take my pictures and Rob's pictures. And yeah. Where are we gonna go to eat after?
I don't know.
I'm excited. This is your last year?
Don't leave recording.
Go in the back.
And then the back goes out. Yeah.
He got a swag to it too.
No.
Right, man. Look at you. So in love, I'll give it all away. Just don't tell nobody tomorrow. So tonight, I'll do it every way. Because I can tell the morning light. Cause we like to party.
Daddy's been vlogging for me. My corsage is too big. Bradley with the photography skills over here.
Yeah. Oh, you can hear it. Can't you?
We done finally got her on live now.
Yeah, see, look.
First time on Instagram live.
I got the vlog camera.
Yep.
Everything from when I woke up, I've been vlogging.
I made posts maybe like 200.
180.
Yeah, this shit popping. But yeah, we finally got on the live, man. We've been trying to get on Instagram live for a minute.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We in the Mizzou with it, for the, yeah.
That way.
Follow me at I Am One Raw, you get what I'm saying, yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Real DJ BJ.
Facts.
Big DJ facts. BJ.
I thought we were PG.
Oh, we are, that is PG.
Nah.
They say the S word in PG.
Don't do it to him, DJ BJ.
I can work this thing right, you feel me?
Yep.
Yeah,
y'all still got like a good hour and a half.
Y'all, my phone about to die. Closer look at the Mozzie. Ooh. Yes! We lit!
We lit!
Yeah, we out here.
I just want to give a huge thank you to Bradley for everything you've done for me today. Like, I really do appreciate it.
Every day we lit, yeah. You can't tell me shit. Remember I was broke, now I'm getting rich. Every day we lit. With my mom, the ball done. All my car came for my chain gone.
I gotta find a
Just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Everybody go, ladies. Thank you, sir. Y'all, we out. It's early and the DJ was trash the whole time. So, what time is it? 10, 10:30? Prom ends at 12. It's 10:30. We're leaving. I'm hungry. Hold up. Yeah, so prom ends at 12. It's like around 10:30. We're leaving. You wanna call Brad? See where they at?
They at the house, huh?
No. They might be out. We got a cute, what was the best song? Waka Flocka, No Hands.
You still at the crib, bro?
Yeah, bro. My third glass
of energy. My boy getting lit.
You
by yourself?
I'm in Canada right now.
DJ Khaled, yeah.